Here we have a very beautiful violin with a nicely carved two-piece back. It bears a label inside the body reading André de Vries, Paris, 1800-something. This violin is presumably, in our opinion, it is early 1900s, probably Czech-made or German-made. The spruce front is medium grain spruce, and the back is maple.